This is Vicki David from the Windows Club. If the virus and threat protection engine is unavailable on your computer, then please watch this video. I will help you fix the problem. The first solution is to run the Windows Update Troubleshooter. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings from the menu. In the Settings window, go to the System tab on the list on the left-hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to Troubleshoot and click on it. Now select Other Troubleshooters. Scroll down to the Windows Update Troubleshooter and click on Run corresponding to it. The second solution is to manually download and install the Windows Defender update. Scroll down to solution number 2 in the original article and click on either 32-bit or 64-bit, depending on the version of your computer. Once downloaded, simply click on the .exe file to run it. The third solution is to update Windows Defender via Command Prompt or PowerShell. We will prefer the Command Prompt method. Scroll down to Solution 3 and click on the associated article. Copy the command for updating Windows Defender. Now, search for Command Prompt in the Windows search bar and click on Run as Administrator in the right pane to open the elevated Command Prompt window. Paste this command in the elevated Command Prompt window and hit Enter to execute it. The fourth solution is to reset Windows security. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command wt.exe and hit Enter to open the Windows Terminal application. Now, scroll down to solution number 4 in the original article. Copy the command line mentioned there. After copying it, paste it in the Windows Terminal window. Hit Enter to execute the command. I hope it solves your problem. Please comment on the original article with your suggestions, and we will fix the needful. Thank you for watching the video. Have a nice day.